evening, everyone. It's good to be here this evening. Okay, like I said, I am a resident. I do live in a group home. I'm also a board member of NOMNY. NOMNY has really helped me out a lot. Okay, I'm going to say a few things about my group home. Residents in group homes are there for many reasons. Many residents are unable to live with family or live alone. Many residents have needs that can be met by living in a group environment. The type of residential living arrangement provides 24-hour-a-day supervision, crisis prevention and management, referral to and coordination with community treatment, leading the road of recovery and stabilization, ongoing communication with family, prompt delivery of medication to all patients, prompt assistance with daily independence living activities, advocacy with residential rights. Just like home, the kitchen is where residents congregate for meals and conversation. Group homes offer things to residents in a unique home environment. In my group home, I find peace, joy, comfort, and contentment. I have my independence. I'm still able to get assistance and support I need when I can't go it alone. I have a complete support system surrounding me to ensure my needs are met and many of my wants. I urge the state to please not take away the funds that are needed to buy group home providers and continue giving us consumers the care and support we need as residents. When you take away from the providers, we the consumers suffer the most. Thank you very much.